Well, the house has got another
house.
And
you've got
another
house.
Oh,
right.
And they make them as well. The cows do. And I've seen that.
Yeah.
I knew you were going to make that joke. I knew it. It was inevitable.
That was him.
Yes. It was completely inevitable.
Where's he gone?
He's gone up.
Not that track. So we've gone along with this one so we don't switch tracks. Okay? Now we're on this track.
Because my husband drives this train as well.
The old vicarage in the garden.
You don't get rid of them.
They were regarded as a weed.
I do like roast.
Yes, there's one more train.
Some train spotters.
Yay!
How long has your husband been driving on the train? Been on the train? Good question.
Yeah, they're bigger windows, and they've got more,
they call
multiple units.
A multiple unit.
Hello. Hey,
new train today.
You good?
I'm all the steam.
How long does the motorbike ride?
You know,
it's usually when
What's the name of the place? Was it something portal anyway?
It's got a bit of a wide bit.
Yeah, very good.
I
think, like you say, with the other two, they've gone to a car show. And we said we'll take them with us.
There's no way you can go.
They've taken the
wheels.
Oh, look. Where have we stopped here?
We've
stopped outside. Look at what's outside here.
It's a bush.
And a wheel.
And a wheel. Right.
I've
got smelling my feet. What's that noise?
It's like a tractor gone wrong.
It's a buzzer. What the guard does on the door. He checks to make sure there's no passing, no one getting off or getting on, and everyone is on the train.
Yeah. No. He's no Abby. No. No Abby. No. No Abby.
If it's going out straight away.
I'm just going to use it. Oh, you want to come with me?
Thank you.
Record.
We might need some more diesel, Brian.
What he does in a minute, because that's the brake there.
So you're going to break it
and...
think I've still got.
Thank you.